These four factors may increase risk of vaccinated people getting COVID-19. After you receive your second COVID-19 vaccine dose, you are now fully vaccinated. If you still catch the disease, you have what's called breakthrough infection. While it's similar to regular COVID infection, there are big differences. But what are factors that may increase breakthrough COVID-19? Several studies looked into them, and four factors stood out. Keep watching to know them. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative, and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. According to SciTech Daily, 1 in 500 people may develop a breakthrough infection after full vaccination in the UK. The first factor is the vaccine type. Studies in the New England Journal of Medicine showed that Moderna's vaccine could reduce the risk of symptomatic COVID by 94%, while Pfizer's could lower it by 95%. Meanwhile, Johnson & Johnson's could decrease the risk by 66%, as per US CDC. AstraZeneca's, on the other hand, could cut it down by 70% based on a study in The Lancet. If the gap between AstraZeneca's vaccine doses is longer, the protection might go as high as 81%. Next is the time of vaccination. Preprints in MedRxiv suggested that the Pfizer vaccine's protection could wane 6 months after vaccination. However, there's no solid evidence at present telling what exactly might happen beyond 6 months. Experts believe that the protection may continue to decline. The third is variants. Data from the COVID Zoe symptom study showed that Pfizer's vaccine could cut the risk by 87% against the Delta. But 4 to 5 months later, that could drop to 77%. So, don't forget to wear your mask when going outside. Vaccines can only do so much. And finally, the state of your immune system. Vaccines have no power over infections if your immune system doesn't work. It means the better the immune system is, the better the response to the vaccine will be. People with chronic conditions, compromised immune systems, and under specific meds may not respond well to vaccines. Thus, they are recommended to get a booster shot. Vaccines can definitely protect you from COVID-19, but no vaccine is perfect, so you also do your part to protect yourself from infection. Doing your part not only shields you from the disease but also those you care about. Are you worried about the never-ending variants? Do you think next-generation vaccines would work on them? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.